Hello and welcome to The Vegetarian Baker. On this episode, we are making butterscotch sauce. It is so simple, delicious, and easy to make. It's going to be used in next week's episode, so stick around for that. So here are the ingredients you'll need. 3/4 cup of brown sugar, 4 tablespoons of unsalted butter, 1/4 a cup and 3 tablespoons of heavy cream, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and 1.5 teaspoons of vanilla extract. To start off, add the butter, brown sugar, and salt to a medium saucepan and heat on medium heat until everything is mixed together and melted. Once it's melted, add the 3 tablespoons of heavy cream and whisk together and boil for 4 minutes. You just see it thicken up a little bit. Once it's cooked for 4 minutes, add the rest of the heavy cream and whisk thoroughly and add the vanilla extract. Give it one final whisk and remove from the heat. Now pour your butterscotch into a mason jar and store in the refrigerator until cool. Some of my favorite ways to enjoy this butterscotch is on ice cream or dipping fruits in. Make sure to come back next week to learn how to use this butterscotch in butter beer. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you want regular updates of the new videos I post weekly. If you like this video, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. In the comment section below, tell me what I should make next. Click right over here for the latest video recipe that I've posted. In the description box below, check me out on all my social media links. Would love to connect with all of you guys. And as always, have a wonderful day.